Hi, this is Simon. Let's talk about coronavirus. First, we need to know how virus infect people. They need a corresponding receptor cells for coronavirus to get in. For example, the common receptor for HIV are CD4 proteins. Usually it was found on the surface of immune cells in blood. HIV can be spread by blood, but we don't worry about airborne transmission. The receptor cell of the coronavirus are the same with SARS. It's angiotensin converting enzyme 2. It means if the virus wants to infect human, it needs to contact the cell with this enzyme, then bind with the receptors. Actually, we have lots of cells exposed in the air, mucosae. The purpose of mucosae is to secrete mucus and maintain moisture. There are lots of mucosal cells on our lips, eyelids, in nose, and oral cavities. When coronavirus touch our mucosae in any way, bind with the receptor cell, be infected. Coronavirus spread easily between family members because intimate contact. One sneeze discharges more than 10,000 droplets up to 8 meters. One cough discharges 1,000 droplets up to 6 meters. Even normal talking discharge more than 500 droplets per minute. This is the situation of 0.34 seconds after you sneezing. Green area are the large droplets above 100 micrometers. They are heavy and they will drop to ground within 10 seconds. Red area are the smaller droplets. The smaller droplets evaporate and diminish to dry droplets nuclei very quickly. In this case, coronavirus enveloped by epithelium cell protein dripped in the air and may be in contact with other people's mucosae. Mask is a good way to stop virus. The multi-layer structure of mask can block larger particles and static can adhere the nanometer scale particulates. Let's put particle diameter on the X, put the filtration efficiency on the Y. The filtration effect of this mask will be a U-shape. The most difficult to filter are the particles around 0.3 micrometers. That's why the most mask use 0.3 micrometers as a performance identicate. Mask lets filter more than 95 are N95. N95 is the best in filtration. But even George mask still can filter 80% of particles with more than 10 micrometers, which are around 10% of the diameter of our hairs. What's the size of the droplet? According to this newspaper published in 2007, 82% of droplet which from cough is from 0.74 to 0.12 micrometers. So, a regular medical mask is enough to protect most of droplets. A clinical test with more than 2800 U.S. influenced healthcare workers. The flu and infection rates was no significant difference between the N95 mask and the regular medical mask. So don't care too much on the mask types, brands, and standards. All will work. The another most important thing is wash your hands. Based on a study of the SARS, your hands will carry live coronavirus. In a research of Academy of Military Medical Science, they found that SARS virus can live at least 2 days on a smoothly surface of glass, plastic, and metal. They were spread by tiny droplets and linger everywhere. If your hands touch them and you rub your eyes and pick your nose, virus will connect with the mucosa and get infected. So wash your hands and take your time.